have given joyous welcome, hearty welcome. We are glad that you are here, and I welcome you all to this event. This is 5th annual conference, Sahodaya complex. I'm happy that I'm a part of it, and I've been a part of India's Sahodaya complex as well. Very good activities are taking place. Dipti ma'am takes very nice initiatives, arranges so many activities, workshops, and during this COVID time also many initiatives were taken by the Sahodaya group, and this Sahodaya group is growing like anything. And we started when I suppose 5 or 6 principals were there, and ma'am told us that please be a part of it. So I was attached to that, and very good work the Sahodaya is doing, and I suppose you all need a round of applause for yourself, please. And my special welcome to Mr. Vishwajit Saha, Mr. Ashok Pandey, who are tirelessly working for the cause of education. This NEP, which is new education policy, which has come, which was long awaited. Earlier we used to think that a time should come when our NCRT books, our books, our curriculum, which is not changing, which is, I remember what I did, my son is doing the same business studies. And 10 years back also, same books are there, same curriculum is being followed. No practicality, no experiential learning. So this NEP, it is a long awaited NEP, which was a need of the hour, wherein the children had to be skilled. Imagine a commerce student, he used to read all about banks and all, they were not given the exposure to go in the bank and do a little bit of transactions. So this exposure will definitely, this education policy will definitely make our children trained, skilled, and practical experiential learning would be given. I must applaud, and I must share with you my experience of Cambridge education. 5 to 6 years that we started with Cambridge curriculum. And one can really make out the students of Cambridge education and those children who are doing this CBSE curriculum. So they stand apart. Even their teachers stand apart. So why it was so, that was a big question mark. Now with this education policy, we are expecting a lot of change. And this all depends on all of us. We remember that continuous comprehensive evaluation came, and it had to be rolled back. It was not a successful thing. Though the core thing of CCE was very good, but we did not take it that way. That was, what should I say? What should I tell? A child who was not knowing the chemical formula of water, H2O, sir, and he was getting 10 or 10 CGPA. A child came to me in class 11. He said, I've got 10 CGPA. And please give me admission. I told him that if this CGPA is there, I need to take the entrance test. And entrance test, the child could not tell us what is the chemical formula of water. It was shocking for us, what is this happening? That was, we did not take CCE to be in the right direction. And I pray to God, and I must appeal to all of you, that please take this NEP in a positive direction, so that our children grow like anything. Ultimately, at the end of the day, what do we require? Our children need to know they have to come out of their shell, and they need to understand what exactly is the application of it. So this application-based curriculum, which is long-awaited, which is the need of the hour, must be welcomed by us. We should take it in the right direction. We all should gear up to make right decision of taking it and doing it in the positive and constructive way. please do take it, do welcome it, and so that our children grow. I again will tell you that Cambridge curriculum, I've got to hear, and the Cambridge people, they are all saying that this has been taken, this NAP has taken a review of all over the world. They have taken the good points of Cambridge education as well, and other education policies of other countries also. So please welcome it, and here we are to take the guidance from Saha sir and Pandey sir.